There are many defenses, but what you're looking at when you're challenging the DUI is, first of all, you're looking at the reasonable, articulable suspicion for the officer to stop the vehicle in the first place. You're looking at the defense of probable cause, or I should say no probable cause to arrest. Or you're challenging the breath test itself because the machine was not operating properly or the officer didn't administer the test properly.